This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm scared.
Shh.
The wire here is corroded, so I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of it.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
Maybe we can get the other one.
This is bad.
I think I can.
Can't believe the thing.
Okay. I can get power to that console.
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose. On it.
This should come in handy.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. How much more is true? The Divine Source, could it really be here? This mural shows the Prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible.
Let it fly.
Oh no!
Looks like I'm right about the Lost City. The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I feel air coming through from the other side. Let me see if I can break through.
Well, what's the plan?
Here.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if...
Nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, we might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own.
All the more reason to find a way out of here.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques.
Use these other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before.